Hi guys, and welcome to the SimpleSwap cryptocurrency exchange. In this video, we will guide you on how to use our mobile application to buy cryptocurrencies in just a few simple steps. So let's start. First of all, you need to download our mobile application using the Apple Store or Google Play Market. Just type SimpleSwap in the chosen store and you will find our app. Now click the Install button to download the application. Don't worry, it's absolutely free of charge. That's it. Now you can enjoy all the benefits of a super simple cryptocurrency exchange. Let's have a closer look at these features. SimpleSwap's mobile application will help you to exchange more than 300 cryptocurrencies, so you will definitely find a desirable pair of coins. In our app, you can get notifications about your exchange process, so you will be aware when your operation is completed. Apart from that, you can track your exchange history and use the address book. And of course, our skilled support team is here to help you 24/7. Sounds cool, right? Are you ready to begin? Start with selecting the coin that you want to exchange in the You Send section using the drop-down list. You can also use the search bar. Just start typing the name of the cryptocurrency or its ticker. Let's take Litecoin, for example. Next, enter the amount you would like to exchange. Now select the cryptocurrency you would like to receive in the You Get section. Let it be Bitcoin in this example. You can also use the search bar to bring it up. After that, you will see the estimated amount of Bitcoin you will receive. Please note that there is a minimum amount for every exchange. Be sure not to send an amount less than the minimum one. Next, click on the Exchange button and you will be forwarded to the next step. Here you will need to enter the recipient's Bitcoin address. You can do it manually or scan a QR code to speed things up. Be extremely careful and double-check your Bitcoin address. Your BTC coins will be sent to this address right after the exchange. You can also save this address book and use it for your future exchanges. All right, now all the necessary details for the exchange are entered. Once again, make sure that all the data is correct. If everything is okay, click the next button, and you will be forwarded to the exchange page. At this stage, the status of your exchange is waiting, and here you will see the address to send the indicated amount of Litecoin needed to continue. You can also use the QR code to speed up the process. When we have received the deposit to our address and the transaction has the required amount of confirmations, the status will be indicated as exchanging, which means that your exchange is in progress. While our system is sending you Bitcoin, the status changes to sending, and you should only wait a little bit for the coins to reach your address. Now that's it! Your exchange is completed, and you can see the status as finished. In most cases, the exchange process usually takes up to 30 minutes. See how simple it is? Discover the advantages of SimpleSwap's mobile application by visiting the Apple Store or Google Play today. In case you have any questions left, feel free to ask us in the comments below, or contact our friendly support team using email, which you can find under this video. Thank you for watching this video guide. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell if you want to see more videos from SimpleSwap.